Hello YouTube, Mr. Sayier back with Dragon Age Origins, and here we are in our little camp, and I think we are pretty much all... Oh, I can make those arrows disappear. I think we are pretty much all good to get back on the road again, because that is where we belong. Ah, crap. Yes. And... How about Boom Boom?
Indeed.
Okay, and we are going back to, the circle. Okay, just making sure that I didn't have any other plans. And I probably, never mind. I was going to say I should have quick saved before we left, but then I remembered that I pretty much just saved as you know, like in the camp. And I'm going to check real quick now what quick save is, because I'll probably be needing it now that we're getting to a real dungeon. Quick save. Quick load. Okay. I don't like that. I'm gonna set that to F10 and that to F9 and hope that I didn't just delete something. Because I'm pretty sure that's what I had for Fallout New Vegas when I was playing on that.
We're coming here to see the mages, right? Oh, great.
No, we're coming...
Love me.
We're coming here to see the Templars that guard the mages. Of course we're coming here to see the mages. Kind of an idiot. So what we got here around the docks? Anybody have some interesting stories to tell?
Wow, what's up? Look at this. I remember taking you across when you left with that fella Duncan.
Oh.
And now you're a Grey Warden. My pap used to tell me stories about them.
And you're not going to try and, like, get me killed because I'm a Grey Warden?
Templars took the boat.
Bastards.
I don't got a clue. They wouldn't tell me. Gregor just came down and said, "Don't you worry, Kester. We got it all under control, we do." Didn't say nothing else. And then he puts Carol in charge of my boat. Lissy. Named for my grandmum, she was.
Okay.
I told you, they didn't tell me nothing. And if I know they're mages, I'm better off keeping out of their business.
That's probably legit.
I guess it had to do with magic, but the tower's always got something to do with magic.
The mage's tower has something to do with magic? Huh.
Don't look at me. I told you, I'm not the ferryman no more. Gregor's told me to stay here till it blows over. But I'm telling you, some storms don't blow over easy.
Oh, really? Okay.
Maybe you could.
I don't know why I'm telling him that.
Your mind's all afire now, eh?
Let's be done with him. He doesn't seem to have anything interesting to say.
You're the Grey Warden, aren't you? Exactly who I was hoping to meet.
Yay.
I represent a collective of mages interested in going about their lives without the constant scrutiny of the Chantry.
So an apostate.
We harm no one, I assure you. And we enforce the Chantry's laws among ourselves. All we seek is a life outside of the Templar's shadow. Next to me, and in every major settlement, you will find an inconspicuous sack containing requests from mages all over the land who need the assistance of someone skillful and discreet.
Well, that's not me, but
thank you,
sure.
My friend.
I'll pretend like I can be discreet.
To reward you for work done on behalf of the collective. Make us smile upon you.
Okay. I don't see said sack unless that... Never mind, that is said sack. Oh god, stuff everywhere. Hear me and obey! My power waning eye cribbeth of epitheth. Sure. Requires a reconnection to the mystic places I've left behind. You, the bearer of this note, shall travel to these places and trace upon them my personal glyph. Claim their eldritch energies for my own. You will come upon sites of mystic power in the ancient places of the world. Brazilian forest, a deep rose in the heart of Denerim, and near the base of Circle Tower. Okay. The activities of the on my doorstep did not go unnoticed, and now I am in danger of being brought upon the Templars myself. A small brand of drifters claim to have seen me practicing forbidden arts, and they have left to deliver the testimony of my alleged deeds to the Chantry. I asked the Mage's Collective to find and stop these false witnesses by any means necessary. They were traveling on along the road from Lothering to Denerim, where their lies will seal my fate. Oh, Lord. Why is there so much reading? This one's shorter. Awesome. Disaster. So consumed have I been in my personal projects, I've neglected to collect vital components of herbal remedies. I used to sharpen my mind for thoughts of the other world. Without it, I am ruined. Ruined! I will humbly reward any who bring me 10 bundles of deep mushrooms. With this, I can continue my quest for enlightenment with a clear mind, fewer bouts of drowsiness and indigestion. Man, what a heroic mission we have here. May he who accepts this request be showered in riches and love from the Maker's heart of his noble selfless act. This is literally my salvation. My worst fears have been realized. A band of devilish malefic are performing their profane rituals within close proximity to my own sanctum. This cannot stand. I, Jabasto, charge he who accepts this request to destroy the fiends before their evil brings unwanted attention from either Templars or demons to my door. Travel to Brazilian forests and slay those blasphemers. Yeah. There comes a time in every young mage's life that he must strike forth from beneath the shadow of his mentor. For my three young and unremarkable apprentices, this time is now. He who accepts his calling and takes upon himself to deliver documents of congratulations to my apprentices, who will no doubt be uninformed as their contents of their missive. Their apprentices' names are Steric, Elena, and Sheth. Ugh. I've clearly sent them away from my abode, so that they may receive this information in a public place, thus guaranteeing the safety of my willing courier. You will find two of them in Denerim, the other is procuring a slightly rarer item from Orzammar. And be sensitive, I do not wish harm upon their delicate feelings. God, that was a lot of reading. The Spoiled Princess. That is a really good name for a bar, in all reality. Wow, a lot of people here. What's your problem?
What are you looking at?
Oh, okay.
Good day.
Okay, you have a lot to say as well.
What are you looking at?
Okay, you are all so nice.
It's done.
Damn it. Well, fine then. I didn't want to search that anyways. What is up, my good barkeep?
Good day.
Or innkeep. Sorry.
Princess. Is there something I can get for you?
I don't feel like hearing your history.
If there's anything I can get you, just let me know.
Okay, now that I know that you guys have nothing interesting to say, I'll be off. Let's see if we can actually make it to the mage thing before I leave. What is... Huh?
The client is very pleased. Come back soon.
Okay, I don't know what I did, but sure, I did it. With style. So much style, I didn't even know that I actually did it. Okay, who we got over here? Is this Gregor? Nope, not Gregor. Is Carol? I don't feel like five people, especially two people in heavy armor, are gonna really fit in that ship.
You're not looking to get across.
Carol's a boy. Oh.
Because I have strict orders not to let anyone pass.
Gregor wants to see me.
Oh, you're a Grey Warden, are you? Prove it.
How about, yeah?
Yes. Oh, a Grey Warden seal. Aha! So you're claiming to be one of those. You know, I have some documents, too. They say I'm the Queen of Antiva.
Oh, your Highness. I curtsy.
Don't question royalty. Anyway, it was nice chatting with you. Now, on your way, right now, go.
How about...
Oh, really? You think Gregor would be upset with me for not letting you in? Wait, actually, he would. Good point. He's the big guy around here. I bet he could deal with one Grey Warden. Alleged Grey Warden. Well, you want that I should take you there now?
You want that I... Wow, I thought I spoke bad
Come
English.
Along, I suppose.
You want that I should take you there? God, that is one tall-ass tower. And we barely even climbed any of it when we were here last. Well, we got all the way up to the second floor. Shit, son. I guess we explored three floors because we handled the basement.
And I want two men stationed within sight of the doors at all times. Do not open the doors without my express consent.
Wow, well, I just got in without your consent.
The doors are barred. Are they keeping people out? Or in.
Doors are always barred.
And pray. Well, look who's back. A proper Grey Warden now, are we? Glad you're not dead.
You are such a liar.
I shall speak plainly. The tower is no longer under our control. Abominations and demons stalk the tower's halls.
Shit.
We were too complacent. First Jowen, now this. Don't think I've forgotten your role in Jowen's.
Screw off.
How exactly? He is one man in all the world, and we have no way to locate him.
Come on, you're Templars. You're mage hunters.
Vigilant and urged Irving to be more wary. I can only hope that someday Jowen gets what he deserves. But right now I have other pressing concerns.
Okay.
They may as well have. What does it matter?
Hey.
They took us by surprise. We were prepared for one or two abominations. Not the horde that fell upon us.
Hey. You should always be prepared for anything that can happen.
I will destroy the tower, raise it to the ground. But I cannot risk more of my men. The doors remain shut, and they will protect us for now.
I'll save you.
We do not mean for the doors to stay closed forever. Everything in the tower must be eliminated.
What about people that haven't been turned?
Calling for reinforcements and the right of annulment. The right of annulment gives Templars the authority to neutralize the mage circle.
Complete. And how exactly would you do that?
The mages are probably already dead. Any abominations remaining in there must be dealt with, no matter what.
This situation is dire. There is no alternative. Everything in the tower must be destroyed so it can be made safe again.
Okay, let's see.
I assure you, an abomination is a force to be reckoned with, and you will face more than one.
I'm a Grey Warden. I think I can handle it. Yeah.
Oh, that arrogance hangs about you like some fell cloud, doesn't it? If you succeed, I would owe you much, enough that I would pledge my Templars to your cause. Without word from Denerim, I must determine our course. Surely destroying Darkspawn is a worthy goal.
Okay.
A word of caution. Once you cross that threshold, there is no turning back. The great doors must remain barred. I will open them for no one until I have proof that it is safe. I will only believe it is over if the first enchanter stands before me and tells me it is so. If Irving has fallen, then the circle is lost.
That seems a little unfair, but okay.
Andraste lend you her courage. Whatever you decide.
Okay, let's go to our doom after we steal all the things first. Nope. Quartermaster, what do you have?
We're running low on supplies and I don't know how much longer we'll last.
Let me see your stock.
We need the abominations and demons out of this place, if that's what you mean.
Well, I'm already tasked with that.
That would be helpful too.
Let's see what you has. Ooh, a crossbow. Holy shit, that is very expensive. And very high level. And very sexy. Why can I not has? I'm probably not going to be able to buy anything. Besides, I'll get armor just by killing things, right? Let's do this. And trapped. Crap. Templar's just like, yeah, those guys are fucked. Wow, that's already a lot of dead mages. Let's lead with Alistair again. Why do none of you people have your buffs up?
Back again?
Yes, I am. Granting the hero bonus to mana or stamina regeneration. That sounds good. Here, I'll just move all these over. And Rush is like, oh, looks like we're done preparing, so we are all good. And you already have all your stuff up. Yes, you do. Okay. Well, this looks pretty fine already. I mean, it seems that everything's dead. Not too worried. Female, can you open this? Awesome.
Do this, do that.
Ah, shut up, Alistair. And what's around corner number one? Dead people!
Right.
Greenstone, okay, sure. Ah, you'd think that there would have been more of a welcoming party for us. Oh, some dead Templars. And more dead mages, a dead Templar, it's like every other one. More nobodies. May all the demons decide to move up the tower. Realize there's no point staying down here. Oops. Right, you can equip two rings, can't you? How about we give you the frost resist we just got? Oops. There we go.